2022. Bobby Aguilera, Brandon Meany, Hunter Kinney, and Peter Lawson.
They could have heavily run there for traffic to get the lead. This being a great care of Memorial, and your families and Richmond with the B Series series over here to ask for pretty cool to get a classic level of the amount of race like this.
Well, next up, tonight's grand finale, the 25-lap Thompson's Dealership's winged 360 Sprint Car main event. Once again, here is your starting lineup on the pole. He's already got two wins this year. He comes to us out of Aromas. He was the winner of the Sprint Car Challenge Tour opener back in March. He won the tribute to Al Hines on April 9th, tonight back in... to go down in old Hangtown. Wing the Sprint Car coming out. Justin Sanders down low. Landon works upstairs. And that side by side. Set the pace over there in the Anorak Corporation fire-off zone. Justin Sanders on his outside. The bull ring bowling always strong on these double file restarts. Can Sanders make the move by Brooks? Landon can pick up the pace right there. With 68 now to his credit. Kevin Erton, who's tuned in on Flow Racing, sits second when it comes to Wing 360 Triumphs, 45. Greg DeCara, Sean Becker, Roger Kroc, and CJ Humphreys, the top five all time. 3C of Schmitz is done. Motorsports 28, Brooks third, Carrick, Blake, then Tanner. Tanner Holmes, Andy Gregg, Jody Robinson. That moves Andy Forsberg up to ninth. Sanders choosing the inside lane for this double file restart. That puts Chase Johnson to his outside. Landon Brooks, Blake Carrick in row two, Tanner Carrick, Tanner Holmes, your top six. Tony Gomes looks like he is going to rejoin the field. Here he comes down the ramp at turn four. As always, once this race is completed, the pit area is open for all you great race fans to visit with the teams afterwards. Get an autograph, buy a t-shirt, get a hero card. They'll be happy to see you. Lights out, Pace Jeep to the infield. Five laps down, 20 to go. Justin Sanders will set the pace in the Anorak Fire Off Zone. Chase Johnson going to try and stay right there with him. Greg in the 0-1 car. off of turn number two. Eight laps complete on the High Sierra Industries scoreboard. Safety crew over to assess and grid. Imagine kids bike ride. This season, he won his prelim at the Chili Bowl, ran fifth on the final night. Man, it's hard to beat that front row right now in California. Sanders and Tanner Carrick, this one's going to be good. Chase Johnson, Landon Brooks, row two, eight laps down, 17 to go, double file, restart. Complete and 12 to go. Sanders to the Anorak start zone. time this season, Aromas California's Justin Sanders gets it done at Placerville. Another victory for Dale Miller Septic Thompson's Auto 4SA. He finishes out front over Tanner Carrick and Chase Johnson.